Welcome back. The Grand Cipher's good to go. Are you ready to leave?
Let's fly.
The air currents have become unstable. Keep your wits about you.
So, are we really doing this? What's the plan?
We're going to save the world.
Anything's possible if we work together.
Think of all the people we've met in this Skydom, the precious memories we've made. We will protect Zegagrande.
Defying an astral and a forbidden primal beast. Quite the mess we've stumbled into.
Too late now for second guesses, right? Whatever happens, we just have to win. Hang tight, fix it, dude. We're a-coming for ya.
Let's give it everything we've got.
Ha! A more fearless crew there never was.
Let us wish them well.
They're the perfect folks to defy primeval gods. I'm kinda glad it's them, and not me.
And so our debt to them grows heavier once more.
Well, enough yammering. We got our own work to do.
Catalina!
Got a second?
Oh.
Alrighty.
Hey, this is Roland's. Must have dropped it during all that hubbub at the castle. Be sure you return it to him whenever he gets back, eh? Wind's running wild today, but it's nothing the Grand Cipher can't handle.
We finally have Lyria back, but there's not even time to celebrate. Lilith is so close to her goal, she's become blind to everything else. I doubt there's anything that can stop her now, except us. It might sound melodramatic, but this is fate. Our crew versus Lilith. So there's only one thing left to do. Fly to the Pillar of Vioi and end this.
The sky's a shocking shade of despair. Guess we got Lilith and Angra Mainyu to thank for that.
That pillar scares me more. Lilith called it the bridge to the astral realm, right?
Only Angra Mainyu can open the gate. That pillar must be like an altar for the rites.
Look at the very top. It's the light the gate came from. We have to go investigate. Stupid Lilith! Going around,
hey.
Looking creepy pillars in our skies? She's gonna pay for this!
Let's go. We don't have much time.
Huh?
Is it just me, or is the air real stuffy? Feels like I'm suffocating.
Same. It's like this place is trying to force us out.
Awesome! Let's see. Nice find.
Look at all those shiny rocks. Make sure you nab them all.
What's this? Neat.
What hole did this weirdo crawl out of?
It's part of Angra Mainyu.
Okay, so it's creepy and hostile. At least it'll be a good warm-up before the final match.
Don't mind if I do.
Reinforcements! Are those little ones also part of Angra Mainyu?
Yes, but these actually have physical shape. I think our attack will work.
Whoa! How was that? A weird portal just opened up.
How's
this? It's because we trounced all those mini Mainyus?
Whoa! We did go through that rift, right? It looks like we're still in the same place, but everything's all hazy.
Look, the monster from before. Is it just me, or does it appear solid now?
I bet it's because we went through that funky portal. I knew it was a good idea.
Yeah, not so tough now, are ya?
I don't think we'll make it very far in this.
Well, now that those spooky portal monsters are gone, what say we get a move on?
I can't believe they were residing in a different dimension. It must have something to do with Angra Mainyu's powers as gatekeeper. I'm as shaken as you are, but at least we have a strategy now. I can hear cries of sorrow and pain. It's the trees and plants of Zegagrande.
How many spare parts does Angra Mainyu have?
You all know the drill now. Wait for the mini minus to pop up, then blast them.
Heads up, crew. We got spooky company.
Calm down, Rackham. They seem like normal monsters. They must have been summoned here by Angra Minu.
Get them, Billy! Now it's on! Great! Fighting shadow people in a shadow world!
This.
Really not where I wanted to be right now.
I don't think mortals were ever meant to step foot in this realm. Let's try to stay by the portals, in the light.
Finally! I hope we never have to do that again.
Seems useful.
Shadow portals, shadow people. What's next?
Can you see all the wreckage scattered about? I believe Lilith built this pillar out of people's homes.
What's this? Nice find.
Knick-knack, Jack, got your back. Phase complete.
Rockets!
Wanna strengthen your weapon?
Presence isn't Angra Minu?
No.
Ooh.
Huh? But that's impossible.
Lyria, we're hopping between dimensions at the drop of a hat. Nothing's in...
Talk later. Revenge comes first.
You saved my life!
Talk later. I don't trust your hero act. After Burikin's dusted, I'm gonna make you spill your evil master plan.
Oh, great! A magical girl transformation! I forgot Burikin could do that.
Its attack will become even more lethal. We can't afford any slip-ups.
Get someplace safe.
Okay.
Damn, man! Nice! You're moving in!
Hold on. They have to let up eventually.
Eric's cold. I'm gonna rail the blood harder now. Try not to get hit.
Now the party begins. Well, m'lady, shall we dance?
How's this?
imagine that?
This will show
him. On his last leg.
Is anyone hurt?
I feel like a million rupees. But, what are we gonna do about him?
Ed, wait! You want to stop Lilith too, don't you? After all the time I spent with you, I know how much you care for her. But even if you love her, after what she's done...
My mother. Or Lilith, I should say. Intends to sacrifice the future of this world. I know I can't let her get away with that, but I can no longer feign innocence. This has gone on long enough.
Wanna come with us then?
Huh?
You wanna stop her? So do we. Choices don't get any easier than that. How about it? We could use ya!
Why? Considering the scale of violence I inflicted on your crew.
Well, in the end, you did help us.
A past enemy is a future friend. That's what they say!
All right. I'll join you in the fight against Lilith. Let's stop her.
Take your eyes off them!
Pass away!
for broke. Let's patch you up.
Hang on. I'm almost there. Are you all right?
Sorry for the trouble.
Help is on the way.
Now, come on.
We're turning around.
Hey, Pin them down!
You need healing! Here goes!
I can still fight yet!
Panacea!
Now, Dawn!
You're so thoughtful, Captain!
Slash and bash!
The butterfly emerges.
Tear them down!
Strike as one!
Rain on them!
We did it!
Mom, right?
Adoptive. We're not related by blood, but I owe her my life.
If you want to turn
this?
Back, no one will blame you.
Ooh, I've made my choice.
Say that now, but when she's right there in front of you, it's gonna be tough.
I'd rather face her myself than have her suffer at someone else's hands.
As family, you must feel responsible for her crimes. Very well. We'll respect your wishes.
Id, there's something I wanted to ask you about. Last time we crossed swords, you transformed.
Oh, yeah! What was that? You ask me, I thought you looked like a giant lizard.
Well, you're wrong. That was a manifestation of the dragon power sleeping within me. Lilith trained me when I was young. Taught me how to control them. I thought I'd be saving the world with them, but...
You will be, kid. That's the whole reason you joined us on this crazy mission, right?
Id?
What is it?
I wanted to thank you for protecting me while I was imprisoned by the Church of Avia.
You're thanking me? I was the one who captured you.
Yes, that's true. But you also helped bring me back to my friend. If you'd left me with Lilith, who knows what would have happened to me?
Yeah. Yes.
Get in there and get those stones!
Time limit.
We have time for a little fun, right?
Break a leg. Do you think Roland's okay?
I can't say. There's still too much that we don't understand about him and Lilith.
Get the lay of the land before we try again!
Look at all the glowing stones! Let's try to nab every last one! Just a few more stones. Oh, well.
Look at all those shiny rocks! Make sure you nab them all!
Next time.
Look at all the glowing stones. Let's try to nab every last one. Don't worry, you'll do better next time.
Let's do this!
Don't worry, we can still try again!
Break a leg!
Now, all you've got to do is collect those stones. You've got this!
Stupid time limit!
Now, all you've got to do is collect those stones. You've got this!
Get it next time.
Look at all those shiny rocks. Make sure you nab them all.
Don't worry, you'll do better next time.
Let's do this!
Aw, you almost had it!
Let's do this! To me. get hyped? What's this?
Ooh.
Neat. Hey. Nice.
Think I'm having deja vu.
Those monsters share a body and powers with Angra Mind You. Defeat the small ones first.
Understood.
Hit them back.
Oh, yeah.
Where are my mystic contacts?
Finish this.
Go for broke.
All together. Let's go.
We can do this.
Go for broke.
Killed Lilith to install a few hoists or pulleys.
Don't get impatient. We need to be really, really
What's
careful.
This?
Follow through. After you.
Okay, got it.
You measure up to your mastery.
I'm not yet worthy to be called a master.
Let's end this.
Get it now. The Furikin we just fought? It was like a shadow, made from our memory of the real thing.
So not only was it a counterfeit primal, it never truly existed at all. Correct?
Yes.
Go for broke!
Time and space are so unstable here. Reality is getting on my side.
But whoever heard the shadow was the destructive force of the primal. Fire truly is fearsome.
Let's patch you up. Let's see. Nice find.
Pretending to be the wolf of Latanya.
It's even tougher than the real mana garment. He can't careful!
Looks like dog breath is as fast as ever! Keep a close eye on its power!
More sinister than last time.
What's this? Some kind of mating dance?
Is everyone all right? It's got us pinned down. We have to do something.
Yeah, I know, but what?
I recognize that spear.
No one goes hunting without the silver wolf.
Huh? What are you doing here?
Bird, you've got some big prey, my guy. I got room on my wall for a few more groupies!
He's not talking about something hard, is he?
I hope not. I'd much rather have Galanza as an ally than a foe.
No autograph till after the fight.
Yeah. I'll take the help. But hard pass on the autograph.
Shine is one! Absolute zero!
Do it again.
Now that's teamwork.
How many is there? Galanza, I appreciate it.
Oh, sentiment. I hate it. I just care for the thrill.
Of course.
Careful. It's charging for an attack.
What the? Ice confetti? Does this mean the party's finally getting started?
Well done.
We have to get you healed quick!
More! You missed!
Oh, this will be a familiar.
Has got this on his own.
It's down! Get cruising and give it a bruiser!
Back up! Watch out for counterattack!
Yes! Yes! Let's get back to the car! Now that's what I call raging hot!
Man, I wish I had your kind of energy. You should really bottle it.
The icicles have homing capabilities. If you can't evade them, destroy them! For you,
dodging is for puppies. Attacking is for wolves.
Smart.
Now I know where it is.
Miserable mist. To victory!
Fall for the sky!
Leave it to me!
Hit them
back! Stop! Fresh blood in the snow! Time for the kill!
Your days are numbered!
Catch my breath.
Wait, you're gonna sleep here?
We owe you, Galanza.
I've always wondered, when you were part of the church, why did you go to such lengths to protect Lyria?
It was only
don't mind if
orders.
I do.
At least at first.
What's this?
Lyria was the key to bringing salvation.
Wait.
But then you learned all Lilith wanted to save was herself. Lyria was no more than a means to an end. Once she had made Lyria absorb enough primals, Lilith meant to free Angra Mainyu and sacrifice all who opposed her.
I gave myself to Mother's cause. I trained and trained to protect her vision of salvation. When I learned it was all a lie, my life was devoid of meaning. There was nothing I wanted to fight for, except Lyria.
Nice find.
Now I'm protecting her because it's the first thing my heart's ever told me to do.
Awesome.
Silence is unnatural.
I know you'll get the job done. Want to come for your weapons?
Nice! Well, all right. Ready for action!
How pleasant. Perfect. Nice. Yes. Nice.
Oh, fun.
Watch yourselves, everyone! Let's do this!
Hit the fire!
How's this? On my mark!
Cut them down!
No, what?
Time to climb! This has to be the last one! Go for broke! All together!
Nice, quickly!
That went well.
Yes. We are in right. Force.
Panacea!
Thank you.
Stop right there.
Decimate!
It's over! Enough of you!
Go for broke! Let's end this!
Roger!
I'll follow you!
Wow!
That was great!
I did my best!
Let's blast the next one, too!
The time is right!
Get them, Mary!
Come on! Roger!
Yes, ma'am!
You read the pattern of my movements.
It wasn't easy.
I'm all better.
Enchanted land!
Extreme!
Pass away!
I've got this!
Do it!
Let's patch you up!
Wonderful.
Hyena on the hill.
Now's our chance!
Just let's go!
We made quite the team.
Thank you.
Your days are numbered!
My pleasure.
Here goes.
No escape.
Here goes. Panacea.
I'm feeling better.
I'm in trouble.
Try not to move.
Follow me.
I've got
like
you.
This?
I'll support.
Here goes. On me. Tempest Flame! Ha! Catalina, I'll protect you! Break through!
Oh, the battle of swordsmanship!
Ew!
I'm on it!
What's this? Wait.
Like the look of that. Who knows what'll happen if we touch it?
Then something. It's the primal beast from Fondom.
Please tell me that's a bad joke. We don't have any real estate to fight on.
No! We've reached a dead end!
By the way.
Huh? Aren't you?
But I suppose etiquette can wait. First, a dance! I am here as a matter of pride. If word got out that the vanquishers of my dear fellowship suffocated in a fall. Never hear the end of it.
I wasn't in a position to admire your swordplay before. Let me say now, your skill with magic blade was unparalleled.
That's quite flattering, especially because you've only seen the opening act. The sword allied itself with Avia to bring salvation to the skies. Now at last we can rise to the occasion. My, my. Looks like the tempo's about to pick up.
Let's patch you up.
Here's
get away from the snake!
Going for our foothold! Other than the miniature dragon, I don't suppose any of you can fly. No mistake, skyfarers. This was merely a matter of honor. Do not disgrace yourselves by thanking me. And so, I bid you adieu.
Whew, I can't believe we're still breathing. If Magliel hadn't come, we'd probably be s'mores by now.
It's too soon to celebrate. Come on.
What's this? Neat.
Hear the water's soar!
for broke.
It's the first ultra motivated now.
What's your arm? Miserable mist!
We tear them down!
All me! We strike as one!
Ceiling's gotten higher. Should mean we're almost at the top.
The more I see that sky, the more I hate it.
Yeah, Luba's got some messed up taste.
Let's keep moving, bud. I'm getting claustrophobic.
This should be the last battle. Make sure you're prepared.
You're almost across the finish line. Stay complete.
Take care of yourselves, okay?
Oh, hey! You seeing what I'm seeing?
Is that the gate to the astral realm? It looks even scarier up close.
Strange, isn't it? Gateways are usually a symbol of hope and new opportunity.
Not this one. Like Roland said, if that door opens, then the skies will fall.
We won't let it open.
Yep, we'll beat Lilith, grab Let's Roland, see. Let's get Daddle out of here.
I spy.
Sounds like a plan.
Had you only seen things my way, this pitiful fate could have been avoided. Why must you insist on quarreling with your own brethren? It's unfathomable, truly. Ah, shaman. Impeccable timing, as always, I see. Can you feel the grip of imminent salvation? I invite you and your other half to watch. And it is this betrayal? Where did I go wrong?
You can't sacrifice our skies to open that gate! We won't let you do it!
Once I reach Estalucia, I shall guide this world to Utopia. Why would anyone reject my heartfelt invitation? Ah, how I pity you poor misguided creatures.
Yeah, like we give a crap about anything you say. Your messed up Utopia is built on sacrifice. No way we're letting that fly.
Options fail me. I can no longer sway your hearts or minds. As a parting gift, may you all find solace in death's warm embrace.
Heads up, you big dumb bully! It's all we call salvation when you're actually saving people!
It Please don't disappoint me any further.
You can still redeem yourself. Eradicate these nuisances and come back to my
Please listen to me.
I think you've lost sight of the big picture. What's a few skydoms when compared to all of eternity?
I can just absorb Angra Mainyu.
I'm afraid that's impossible. Angra Mainyu is completely under my command. Oh, it seems I'm a bit short on power.
Astraeus, be a dear, won't you?
Damn! Hang in there, Roland. We're gonna save you.
Why struggle? The sooner you accept death's embrace, the sooner you can be at peace.
Mother, please. You have to understand. This isn't salvation. It's destruction!
What the hell? How are we supposed to dodge?
Do you minuscule sky dwellers find such power?
Hey, look, the gateway's closing.
I'm sorry to preclude celebrations, but we're not done yet. For a fraction of my soul, I'll buy all. Your death!
Her power's flowing into Angra Mainyu. She's attempting a fusion. Is she that desperate to live on, even if it means she'll stop being an astral?
Oh, great gatekeeper! Angra Mainyu! I beseech you. Bequeath your power onto me! Take this vessel! I am yours!
Something terrible is coming!
With Angra Mainyu?
Yeah, but at least your back fixed it, dude. Glad he got you out in one piece.
You really went to extraordinary lengths to save me. Thank you. From the bottom of my heart, there's much more I want to say. But it will have to wait. Angra Mainyu has grown too powerful.
I don't understand. Why are you so invested in our skies?
Don't let the pressure get to you. Just focus on beating them one at a time.
Panacea!
My thanks.
Damn. They just keep coming.
How are we supposed to get to Angraminer now?
Go for me.
I think I can buy us some time. I need everyone to gather around.
I love it when other people make the plans. Fight your way to rolling, everyone.
You might need your ship, unless you plan on walking home.
Quite a raucous affair we have here. Calm it down before it gets more out of hand.
You've united the sky. It's time for us to join as one. The world rests in our hands.
What fun is a death match if my opponents are already dead?
This is the moment of truth. Do not falter!
Whatsoever you decide, we will follow your lead.
Each shot costs us a mil. Okay, so what? Those folks are betting their lives out there. Just shut your yaps and keep firing!
Bonds are stronger than ever. We shall prevail.
Let's show her what's up, Captain. Us sky dwellers are taking a stand.
Yeah.
You foolish heretics! Pay for your sins!
Take him down!
Now! Huh? Ready, we Captain?
No sweat, right?
Enough!
We're all here for you.
Miserable, let's win this. Together.
All right. We hold nothing back.
I hear ya.
Let's go.
Get ready for the coolest fireworks you've ever seen.
Never fear. Your big sister won't let anyone harm you.
The skies are counting on us.
Follow me.
No. I'll support you.
I know what you're made of, boy. For today, we're working for charity. Got it, boy.
Please don't round up these petty servants of evil. They're more than master we leave to you.
You know what the best kind of fight is? The kind that never ends!
I'll swear on the Sword Veil Fellowship, you will not get past me!
They're holding back the Shadow Army! Now's our chance to get Lilith!
Isn't it beautiful, Lilith?
Panacea!
This is the power of emotion. The undying light of the heart. This is where our research should have led. To the strength sky dwellers derive from love. Of a home, friends, and a family. But somewhere along the way, you turned around. You found a window into the darker emotions of the mortal mind. You preyed on fear and desperation, making empty promises, aggrandizing yourself until the people worshipped you as a god. You took advantage of their faith and raised armies that overran the Zegagrande Skydom. Think back on all the violence you've incited. Does that really look like a path to utopia? Your megalomania is a threat. No matter where you are, I will never let you return to Estalucia! Hubert speaking! No one person can determine right or wrong!
No one will believe your lies! Not anymore!
Do it again!
My salvation!
Now gone!
Bloodshed.
It can't be.
Sins are grave, too great to measure. Don't you see? We were wrong to think of sacrificing this world and its people. It's not too late.
It.
I'll accept my fate, so please.
I'm sorry. I haven't been truthful with you from the start. Perhaps it's time we correct my deception. Wings of darkness, spill forth from thy vessel and awaken. Claim thy divine right. The sky is once more yours to sunder and renew. Primeval dragon, child of darkness and flames!
You can't!
bright as your beautiful locks. Perhaps it will be this cycle. You will heed me. Make your mother proud! It's okay. Let me be the one to save you. Perhaps I acted in haste. So swiftly, you sensed the dimensional distortion. Oh, meddlesome wings. You who defy the stars. You will sleep within this child until I have further need of you. Come, the stars await, and we mustn't keep them. The true beginning stirs.
My hands. What am I? Mother. Lyria.
And so it begins, the final trial.
Id had become a dragon and vanished into the somber skies. His roar, which echoed like a distant peal of thunder, electrified me with sadness.
Can't believe it. I thought if we beat Angra-Mainyu, we'd be free to go on our merry way.
No kidding! Why did Id have to go off and become Bahamut?
Right. In which case...
Hey, what are you thinking about, Roland? It's like you've got...
It's starting to come together now. Especially if she used a mind sealer on him.
The mind sealer is what they used to rob Lyria of her free will. What does it have to do with Bahamut?
Everything. Lilith and Bahamut, destruction and rebirth. Everything is linked.
How about giving us the gist?
Essentially, it comes down to why Lilith failed to wake Angra-Mainyu 15 years ago. I heard the Sky Realm's Bahamut appeared after sensing an overwhelming astral presence. Perhaps that would...
You call that the gist? I'm even more...
Sorry.
15 years ago, Lilith summoned... But this was not the same Bahamut you all know. Let us call it Bahamut Versa. It sensed the unfathomable power of Angra Mainyu and consumed it.
Stopping Lilith in her tracks. But now, perhaps, to remove Bahamut from the picture, Lilith trapped the primal inside it, using the mind...
Okay, but that doesn't explain why she suddenly freed Versa.
She once told Id that she would destroy the world to bring about its rebirth.
Versa is more than capable of forcing reincarnation upon the Sky Realm. In any case, we know one thing for sure. If we...
You gotta be kidding! How are we gonna defeat a world cra-
And what's gonna happen to Id? You aren't asking us to kill him?
Not gonna happen.
Thank you. He doesn't deserve death.
Huh. Still got a debt to settle with that punk. Can't let him off so easily.
How do you know Id's still in there?
Even Bahamut's got nothing on Id.
Exactly. Guy with a stick that far up his butt?
Even if we can't get through to him, he'll survive a beating. He trounced us, right?
I've been around for a long time, but you Sky Dwellers, I never would have dreamed that a single crew could save Tempeel, or pacify Excavalion, or defeat Angra Mainyu. But you've taught me that it's not longevity or physical strength that's important. It's the power of your heart. You have my complete faith. I believe that nothing in all the world will keep you from saving your friend.
It's settled. We snap Versa like a piñata till it coughs up it.
Yeah!
Yes.
Good.
No.
Hey!
This one?